Hello guys, this is Eric Ariola here standing in for Carl Reddish, aka Thunder Sultan. We are here on September 7th, 2014 at Gators Videos in Kansas. This is another KMC match, top 8. We have Andrew Newman on the right in the white sleeve in third seat, and Colin Hendrickson on the left in black sleeves, sixth seat. An interesting fact for Colin Hendrickson is that his deck was built last night, and this is the first time he played it in a tournament, and his first top 8 and his third KMC. And this is Andrew Newman's second top 8 for this weekend. He also made top 8 in Missouri at Majorlands. So good luck to both of you guys, and have fun. All right.
You want a play or draw?
Oh yeah, visits.
whiskey shits. Your turn.
Oh, it was like Friday, but I just like haven't really acknowledged it.
I got one.
biggest two. Is it the biggest two or is it
bigger?
No, that's just the biggest one.
Oh, okay.
Exile?
Whenever I draw a card, so I have to choose one of my creatures that comes up to block this card. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You gotta believe in yourself, friend.
started off with her.
You meant
outer two shoes.
This,
Sorry. Here. Anything?
Whoa! Last row. Lucky top deck.
Dude, I needed a non-multi-seat, dude. Did you want four power or anything?
Okay. Just trying to get a draw.
Oh, I hear you.
Good question. Sokka swinging at middle shield, walking down. Like how many? Cetus the Augur swinging, breaking the last two shields.
I can take two and tap it to reveal the top card of my library. For the creature card, I put a 1/1 green sapling. If it lands, I put the land on the battlefield for non-creature land. Non-creature non-land.
Oh,
right.
So, next thing you do, next thing you do.
Yeah, Two played in the shoulder. Which one?
Okay.
It's not a matter of time.
Yeah, it's fine.
You play can't be blocked creatures. So anytime you can turn five promo me, one drop blocker, evo bait, swing for game, that shouldn't thing I can do.
Pony Garden. It enters as it is.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I have 6 shields and 6 mana.
Yeah, we have just enough. Tessie, you just got top. Okay. One Aqua's initiative.
And you just sent a Luminous Shield in Iron Will Tree and Prism Blade Ascendant to the bottom of the map.
Pretty good. I have one more turn.
Druid Exasperator.
Wish you
get a land. Okay. Yeah. My turn. Walking down. And what's happening?
And what's his other effect? He could have it in his hand. This is nuts.
It's top eight.
This is crazy. He can have the five drop even with his hand. He's got the bait on board. Go for game now or I can't do anything about it. And regret not trying. I know you picked that shield.
I did pick that shield.
You did pick that shield. So I'm betting that's something that you like.
I only picked it out of two cards.
Right.
I know.
Thank you.
This was a very intense game.
Do you have it? That's the question.
Yeah. That's the question.
I have potential game, yes. Do you have a five drop guy?
My one card in hand.
That was brutal. Yeah! Good job, Callan.
Good game.
That was a really good game, guys.
So intense. Jesus, I'm about to have a heart attack.
Those were my other five shields.
So, Callan, you got in three, correct?
Yep.
All right, so on top four, I believe you're going to be playing against Russell Coker.
That was so close.
So, hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, and subscribe with Thunder Sultan, and we'll see you guys in top four.